Okay, everybody join me. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Babs. Mahal, Wina, my love. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
Thank you, my love.
Your birthday's actually Tuesday, but we're celebrating early.
It's Saturday today.
So you can eat your cake. What kind of cake do you have?
It's caramel, apple caramel. It's apple caramel, but it's milk. Oh, with pecan.
This looks delish. It looks delish.
Yeah, it smells so good. And this is my first time having this kind of cake. I don't want a traditional birthday cake because I want to try different one. So we're going to try. I'm going to cut some. I'm going to pretend there's a candle. But we're going to try to cut it and see what looks like inside. And then after this, I'm going to do unboxing again. Unboxing again.
How many plates do you have there?
This is just for me. Yours is coming later. but I'm the birthday girl. Ooh, look at that.
Wow.
Nice.
A lot of layers.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it smells so good. Let's leave it standing up because I'm going to put some ice cream there. It's my cheating day.
What kind of ice cream?
Brown butter almond brittle. I'm not endorsing this, guys. But it's so yummy. So we're gonna put some ice cream on that side later. But first, ta-da!
Wow, what's that?
The happy moments. This is AirPods Max. So I told him no need to wrap it. So it's easier to unbox it. It looks like a bag or a bra. A bag or a bra.
Wow. That's a wide range.
Well, does it look like a bra?
Not to me.
Let's open it. This one, actually, guys, I really want. Ooh! It's so pretty. AirPods Max with smart case. Can I rip this?
Just take it off the case. Take it out of the case.
Case?
Undo the loop at the other side.
Where? This one?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know that?
Because I have some.
Ah! You didn't tell me. Yours has also like this?
Mm-hmm.
The bag?
Yeah.
Look how cute! And then you remove that.
That's how you turn them off when you put them in that case.
Oh, it turns off by itself?
Mm-hmm.
Which, it doesn't matter?
The controls go on your right side.
Right? This one?
Yeah.
So he buys me all the gadget in the world. Oh, I thought it was... This thing is still on. See that, guys? You can tell that I'm not a gadget person. I heard toot toot. A DJ. Oh, What is that sound I'm hearing?
It's probably trying to connect to something.
Oh, so do you plug this?
Hmm?
Do you plug it?
Yeah, there's a plug in there, or a cable.
The case, guys, it's really nice. It feels really nice. What is this, leather? It's like a leather?
I think it's like a leather.
Yeah, it feels really nice. And the color is so pretty. Oh, how come over here? Oh, there. There it is.
We'll connect it to your phone later.
Huh?
Who are you bowing to?
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Am I screaming?
Yes.
And the ice cream. Thank you, my love. It's so pretty. I'm looking over there because I can see me on the mirror. That's cool. It's pink and yellow, my favorite color. Oh, no wonder why the thing is yellow too. I wish the cake is pink. Thank you. And then I go like this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hold on. I have to go put it like that.
Yeah.
How cool is that? So there's my birthday gift, guys. One of many. I don't need to show the rest. But thank you so much. I love it, love it. I need this for my editing. So when he's watching TV, I don't bother him with me editing in the living room until we get my office.
My office.
So we're going to enjoy our let me get the ice cream. We need a better ice cream scoop.
I'm talking about, I love this. That scoop.
Really?
Yeah.
Actually, guys, this scooper is unique because you can put something there, right?
There's already water there. It's liquid in there.
Yeah.
And it helps to melt the ice cream.
Yeah. You put warm water.
Yeah, you just put it in warm water and it melts the ice cream.
This is mine because it's my cheating day today. That's why I will eat my cake today and not on Tuesday. My birthday is November 7th, for all you people that don't know. And we're going to enjoy our cake now. Thank you, guys. Oh, I'll show you later what I'm going to make for our dinner. It's my birthday and I'm the one cooking because I don't want to go out for my dinner. Because we might go to a restaurant I don't like, and then I'm going to be not enjoying my meal, my birthday meal. So I'll show you what I'm cooking tonight. See you tonight.
Bye-bye.
Bye for now.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.